of a ghostly tree and pray for the numbness to recede.